Hey everyone, it's Brian from Kinsta. Today, I'm going to show you how to use DevKinsta, our free suite of tools for local WordPress development. Today, we'll take a look at how to download and install DevKinsta. DevKinsta is a free application for developers, designers, freelancers, and more. It lets you spin up local WordPress sites with a complete hosting stack consisting of PHP, Nginx, and MySQL in just minutes. DevKinsta also includes a variety of useful development tools, like Adminer for managing WordPress databases, and a built-in SMTP server and email capture tool for inspecting and debugging outgoing emails on your local machine. To get started, download the latest version of DevKinsta from kinsta.com/devkinsta. DevKinsta is currently available for macOS and Windows, but we're already working to add Linux support in the future. Before we go through the installation process, let's quickly check out a few system requirements. At least 5 GB of disk space, at least 1 GB of RAM, a stable internet connection for the download, and virtualization enabled in BIOS. If you're using a Mac, you don't have to worry about virtualization because it's enabled by default. If you're using a Windows PC, we recommend going through the installation process first. If virtualization is disabled, the installation will fail, and you can refer to our documentation for more information on how to enable virtualization. Now let's go through how to install DevKinsta. On macOS, open the DMG file, drag DevKinsta into your applications folder, and double-click DevKinsta to start the setup process. On Windows, click on the .exe file and step through the installation wizard. When opening DevKinsta for the first time, it'll take a few minutes to complete the initial setup process. During this time, DevKinsta will also download Docker Desktop, a popular tool for sharing containerized applications. In some cases, you may be prompted for your password to install Docker Desktop, so be sure to provide your user password if needed. When DevKinsta is finished installing, you'll be able to create a new local WordPress site right away in just a few clicks. All right, that's it for today. Thanks for watching and have a great day.